The Vercoast nudibranch, sometimes called the blue-yellow sea slug, occurs in moderately exposed reefs 2 to 36 metres deep from southern Western Australia to central New South Wales. They also occur in New Zealand. They are one of the most distinctive and abundant nudibranch and are found relatively easily by divers in places such as Portsea Pier in Victoria. Look closely on the pylons and you will find them. This nudibranch feeds exclusively on the green bryozoan and they can nearly always be found nearby the plant. Like all nudibranchs, they have exposed gills on their back for oxygen exchange and rhinophores to help them find their food at the front of their body. For more information and references, see the description below and make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel.